This is the third lesson about atmospheric humidity, and we want to look at effects of atmospheric humidity to environment. Effects of atmospheric humidity to environment. Atmospheric humidity determines most of the observable weather conditions, starting from clouds, fog, rainfall, storms, and other elements. It helps in forecasting weather conditions. I believe the meteorologists use atmospheric humidity to forecast weather. Correct relative humidity is important for our well-being and health. Atmospheric humidity can store very large amounts of energy and can release it again during conversion to liquid state. Atmospheric humidity stabilizes our climate and prevents large extremes of temperature, especially reaching on Earth's surface, and which may be disastrous. Atmospheric humidity affects many properties of air and of materials in contact with air. It is an important atmospheric greenhouse gas. Research says that without water vapor, without atmospheric humidity, we would be 31 degrees Celsius colder on Earth. Helps in air conditioning systems, especially in buildings. Atmospheric humidity measurements contribute both to achieving correct environmental conditions and to minimizing the energy cost. Thank you.